Veggie noodles and cauliflower rice are such an awesome trend. And not just because eating more veggies is healthier for us, we all know that. Here's why I really love them. They're colorful and crunchy, and they cook a lot faster too. So they're kind of awesome for busy weeknight suppers when you want to get dinner on the table in a hurry. So I'm going to show you some really cool cooking hacks to do with veggie noodles and with cauliflower rice, and also give you a couple of like fun little tips and ideas about ways to use them. So to get started, I think zoodles were like the first thing to hit the market and like become a craze, right? You've probably seen these prepared in your supermarket, but if you haven't, or you just want like a small amount for yourself, you're cooking for one, here's a really quick way to make yourself some zoodles if you don't have like a spiralizer machine. Just take a zucchini and your peeler that you know and love, and like that. And you've got zucchini fettuccine. You can do these with summer squash as well, and carrots and other vegetables. It's delicious raw in a salad for the summertime, or you could do a quick saute too, and I'll show you how to do that in a minute. Then when it comes to cauliflower rice, this is probably the second most popular one that you've all seen around in your supermarkets. You can use cauliflower rice raw in a salad, like in a tabbouleh, add some chickpeas and lemon juice and tomatoes and cucumber, treat it like couscous, obviously treat it like rice. It doesn't require a lot of cooking, which is great. You can just quickly saute it in a pan and treat it like a regular stir fry, or you can spread it on a baking sheet and roast it. If you can't find cauliflower rice in your supermarket, here's my easy hack to make some at home. Just take your standard cauliflower and a box grater like this, and just give it a quick grate. And you make your own cauliflower rice that way. Another way to do it, you could put florets of cauliflower in a food processor and just pulse it until it breaks up into little bits like this. So those are the two most popular, but if you check out your prepared produce section of your supermarket, you might find some other really cool, fun veggies that are spiralized or cut into shapes. These are really awesome, I think. They're butternut squash, done like little crinkle cut fries or rotini pasta. So these you could roast on parchment paper into kind of like French fries, or you could toss them in a saute. These would be delicious with a little bit of like sage and shallot. These are sweet potato fettuccine. And a fun way to cook these, you could parboil them and add them in with your pasta. So you're eating part pasta, part sweet potato. You could also roast those on parchment as well. It would be delicious and give them like a little nutty finish. These are just so pretty. These are spiralized beets, believe it or not. And you can eat these raw. A great way to prepare those is with a little lime juice and some cumin and maybe a tiny drizzle of olive oil, maybe some feta or goat cheese, and make yourself like a nice spiralized beet salad. But here's the most important thing you need to remember when you're cooking spiralized veggies. They actually don't need to cook that long, especially zoodles. They're gonna break down really quickly. So what you wanna do is make your sauce, get it all ready, and then just add your zoodles at the very end. And just give them a little toss like this till they're slightly wilted but still al dente, and then they're gonna be perfect and good to go. So those are some just fast and fun hacks about cooking with veggie noodles and with cauliflower rice, and they're awesome for speedy weeknight suppers.